Welcome to part 3 of Let's Play Crash Team Racing. Let's continue the game. Okay, we're going to go after the hard mode cups in this video. So hard mode, and we're choosing Dingadile, as I have shown you every single character now. Well, all the original 8 anyway. Okay, let's do the Wumpa Cup. We have a gold star next to every cup now, because we've done it all on medium difficulty. This will give us a white star, which stands for platinum, because there's sapphire, gold and platinum in this game. So you notice how I can drift more with Dingadile. You know, it doesn't lead me into the inner corner so much. You know, I can just drift along these straights perfectly. There we go. Yeah, this is hard mode, it's harder to keep my lead. There we go. Excellent. Okay, that's that then. Get this down as quickly as possible. Okay, onto the crystal cup. Whoops. Oh, another one, great. There we go, thank you. Sometimes you can actually jump on their heads and flatten them, but it's quite rare that happens. He's gonna beat me. Yeah, he's beaten me. It's a tough one, that, with Dingadar. Okay, and onto the Nitro Cup. Get through these quickly, then next video I can do Adventure. Which is where the fun begins, real fun begins. First place, good. Oh, it actually got me. And I'm dead. On the last lap as well. Third place because of that. Yeah, this is why you don't want to use Dingadal on Papu's Pyramid. It's just very impossible to go around here smoothly. Ah, the alarm clock. And that sort of glitched up the thing a bit, yeah. Yes, this ROM slightly glitched. Yeah, it sort of slows everything down and makes everything sort of wavy for a couple of seconds, and obviously the emulator couldn't handle that. I can get that back. Yeah, there it is.
Come on.
Oh no, oh. Ah, he's caught up with me. Oh, damn. Might get away with that. Yeah, I think I will, yeah, because I'm so far ahead. There we go. Git. Shortcut. Oh. Went for the shortcut because I needed it, and it didn't pay off, and I've screwed it up. Might be able to scrape a third. Yeah, I'll have to do. I'm just not in the lead. I need to win the next one, otherwise I've lost the cup. Oh, I should win this one easily. Ah, smacked it up again. It's the alarm clock. I was going to catch up with the person in front. Got him. And again. Come on, that's it. Ah. No, I couldn't jump enough because of all the bumps. Thank you. Good. Might just win this because I did beat Cortex. Yeah, I should win this. No, I lost the crash. I'll have to do it again. I'll choose an easier character, I think. No, let's just use the same character. I'll do that again. Let's do that again. Thank you.
that.
Oh, he's beating me. This is hard mode. Good, right. Thank you. Oh, I've got to stop doing that. It doesn't work. It's too unreliable. Oh, he's beaten me again. And dropped off a stupid shortcut 2 times. I would have won that. All hinges on the last one then. Good. That's what I need. Second again. I just win though. Good. I actually won the whole tournament, only getting first once. Doesn't matter though. It's winning that counts. Right. Hard mode is tough though, that's the whole point. Okay, let's do the final cup then. Then on to the crash cup. Right. I left that one as well. Ah, what have I done that for? Yeah, got him. Yeah, got him. Good. Ooh. Whoops. That's too far off course. I think it said something, I didn't see it because I've unlocked everything. Anyway, so that's that done. Everyone done on the Sapphire Gold and Platinum, so next video I'll start the adventure mode. Thanks for watching and goodbye.